Democrats have to stop talking about packing the Supreme Court because it's already packed with Catholics. Roberts, Thomas, Alito, Kavanaugh, Sotomayor, and Gorsuch, who I count as Catholic because he was raised Catholic and is now Episcopalian, which is just a Catholic who flunked Latin. And once Mitch McConnell and company are done FedExing Amy Coney Barrett to the bench, 7 of the 9 justices will be Catholic. Look, I have nothing against Catholics except my entire upbringing. But they are only 20% of the population. If 7 out of 9 justices were Jews or Muslims or Buddhists, would that be okay? And if faith is this super important element of life, as Barrett and her Republican supporters say it is, shouldn't we have a healthier balance on our highest court? The fastest growing denomination in America is nuns. No, not that kind. I'm talking about atheists, agnostics, and people who, when asked what their religion is, say, none. Thanks. We are 26% of the country, not anyone here, but of the country. Where's our voice on the Supreme Court? An atheist, thank you. It's all right. I know they're out there. I know where you are, my people. Look, fuck them. We're just us. And atheists actually make better judges because we don't have to work to separate church and state. We're not torn between rational decision making and what it says in the old book of Jewish fairy tales. In 2006, Barrett told the graduating class of law school,
okay,
keep in mind that your legal
car's
career
fucked.
Is a means to an end. That end,
it's broken down,
no, it's
not far down the road. I don't know what to bring. We're gonna need the oil, I think. Piston busted out of it, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I really don't know. Let's see, I can bring the oil and this shit. And that's about it.
Not doctrinaire. In fact, they're famous for ignoring everything the Pope tells them not to do. They divorce, they use contraception, they have premarital sex, they have anal sex, sometimes all in one night.
All right, they're cutting my power.
But there's another strain of
pick that shit up. Look at it fucking everything up. Ah, keeps knocking the shit over, man.
Last year,
Just bumps everything, fucking throws it around. You can't get far enough up on this fucking thing. Did I lose my tools? There we go. Oh, we're not ready to go yet. Got it. It's dark. Too dark to see. Getting dark, too dark to see. We are coming up on the car though, I can feel it. Forgot the light. We got the moped light. There's the car. We got our tools. Yep, we sure do. Do we have the light? Do we have anything? All we have is... Can't even open it, can we? No. What is that showing? What is that? Can we turn on the lights? I don't think so. Oh, it had no oil left. It was burning all the oil. Oh, is this empty now? It must be empty. Fuck you. All right, we gotta go back. Oh, am I turned around again? I did. I got turned around again. So my car just ran out of oil. Topping her off. It's fucked. Yep, it's fucked. So, we got our tools here. We'll go home. save the game. And fix it later. That's all I know how to do, man. It's pretty much fucked right now. It's fucked. The game is fucked.